Article 17 is also based on the definition of the media service provider, but according to the European Media Freedom Act draft, anyone can be a media service provider. Imagine that my blog post that I'm running every day, I say that I'm aiming to entertain people with my ideas, and in fact, I'm actually making editorial decisions, and I could be considered as a media service provider very easily. Imagine all the bad actors now being able to benefit from it.